backups, versions, restore points, or checkpoints. You can call these whatever you want. The important thing is they're automatically created every 20th autosave as you're designing and developing your project. But what if you want to get even more specific? At any time, you can create your own backup. Press Command-Shift-S on macOS or Control-Shift-S on Windows, and this comes up. You can use this to make prudent backups before changing something big, or to mark special occasions. And if and when a backup's needed, point your mouse to Project Settings, go to Backups, and choose an option from the list. Two options, Preview and Restore. What does Preview do? Spoiler alert, it shows you a preview of that backup. And Restore? This does two things. One, before it does anything, it creates a backup of your current project. Then, two, it restores the backup you selected. Having second thoughts about that version you just restored, so are we, as it seems to sear the retinas. Simply go back to those backups, and you can restore the version automatically created before you went back to this insanity. But that's how to create and restore backups in each of your projects. One more thing, you might be in a situation where you created something glorious in an earlier backup of your project. You can go and preview that project, then grab the glorious thing you created by copying it to the clipboard. Back in the project settings, you can go back to the designer, which will load the current version of your project, and simply paste in what you copied from that backup preview. It's like magic, except it's science, which feels like magic.